Today we're going to do the final edition of the Portland Winterhawks Coaches Show. And appropriately enough, we're out here in Jasper on the outdoor ice. And our guys are going to play outdoors. And my final recommendation of the year to coaches, especially minor hockey coaches, is far too often we script the environment. We don't let the kids play. We don't let the kids have fun. I think you have to go back to when they play in the outdoor rinks, on the lakes that they grew up on. A lot of kids grew up playing that way. Let them have fun in practice. Let them enjoy the game. Play competitive games in practice if there isn't a rink that you can get to or an outdoor ice surface. One thing I noticed today as our guys play outside is how much energy there is, how creative they are on the ice, how they try things they probably wouldn't try in a game, which is great. I think that's how you learn to play. And it's important that guys get back to really playing the game and the love of the game. And as I mentioned, it's scripted far too often with tournaments and practices, and we only have so much practice time. We have to do our systems. We have to do our team play. Let them have fun. Let them be creative. And you'll see our guys today on the ice. Oh!